Thank you. This is really dark. Misha, is everything all right? Misha, where are you?
Over here, Liner.
I can't see.
Oh, right. Here, I'll hold your hand.
Oh.
Here we are, on top of the mountain.
Yay, I'm back! Thank you! I'm so happy!
What a view!
Yeah, I know. This is the highest point in my cosmosphere.
Thank you, guys! I'm finally back where I belong!
So, will you let it snow again?
Oh, yes, of course! Here goes! Huh?
What?
Yeah? What's wrong?
My body melted and shrank! I'm not strong enough to make it snow!
Are you serious?
I'm useless! I can't make it snow with my body like this!
So, we brought you here. You still can't make it snow.
There's gotta be another way to do this. You can't give up just yet.
I know. Hey, what about this?
What is that?
Ha!
What are you doing?
Hold on. I think you're getting bigger.
Oh, yes, I am.
It's working. Let's try it one more time.
I'm getting bigger, but it hurts.
Don't you want to make it snow again? I know I want to see the snow. So let's work together.
You're right!
Okay, now hold on a little longer.
Oh, I can feel the power!
Great! So are you ready?
Yes, I think I can make it snow now.
This is... Misha, you did it!
Yes, I did! But only because you told me not to give up!
But you did all the work.
I wonder how long it'll take for the snow to stick.
It's coming down pretty hard now. It shouldn't take too long.
You're right! I can't wait to see it! Liner, let's go back to the inn and watch the snow fall.
All right.
Do you think it'll keep snowing?
I'm sure it'll snow for as long as you want it to.
It's going to be beautiful. The roofs, the streets, the whole world will be blanketed in white.
Wow. You really know a lot about things covered in snow.
Actually, I don't know anything about it. That's why I want to see it so badly.
What do you mean?
Until just recently, I didn't even know what the real world was like. I just kept singing in a dark room. Because of that, this world isn't like the real world. It's based on a book I read. It's all fake. I was too embarrassed to show you my world of lies and fakeness, especially because you're so important to me.
You really think it's that bad? I like this world.
You're just saying that.
No, I'm serious. This town is so beautiful. In fact, it's so beautiful, there's no way that it could have been based on a real village. Just walking around town makes me want to see everything. There's a lot of wonderful things that I've never seen before.
Liner, thank you. I hope you get to see all the different wonders of my world. I'm still a little nervous, but thanks to your compliments, I'm starting to like this place.
that's a paradigm shift?
Oh, that's right! You better hurry to Stonehenge!
All right. It's finally time to move on to the next world.
I didn't get to see everything covered in snow. That's kind of sad. I used to think I had no control over my own world, but I was wrong. I always wanted to see the snow, and now I finally got the chance. I'm starting to like this place.
I'm happy to hear that. There's many wonderful things to find here. I'm surprised to see you grow so quickly.
What?
I don't know how to say it, but I'm not used to seeing you like this. I was a little nervous, but this is how you're supposed to look, right?
Yeah.
Well, I guess it doesn't really matter.
I should get going.
are you okay?
Huh? Who's there? Is that you, Luke?
What are you doing here?
Liner, you can ask questions later. We have to beat this enemy now.
Oh, right.
Be careful. After we attack these guys, they can still recover. They recover too quickly for me, so my attacks are pretty useless.
What? Then this battle will never end.
Don't worry, Liner. We can take them out in one shot using my song magic. Liner, try increasing the ambience field to boost my song power.
The ambience field? Which one's that again?
I can't believe you. You haven't studied at all.
Attack like this?
Yes! Now my song magic is a little more effective. But you have to make it stronger. This isn't enough.
This power is awesome!
The more people you have, the wider the field gets. By reaching the critical point, its effect is more than twice as strong as your stored song power. Remember the importance of the ambience field.
That was close.
You guys, from earlier... It wasn't Luke. Of course, it's never Luke.
Luke.
Thanks. Guess that's what I'm supposed to say, right? That's pretty rude of you. We just saved your life. Could've handled it myself. Besides, I never asked for help. I can't believe you! You were passing out when we showed up.
That's enough, you two. Let's just be glad that no one's hurt. Out here, we could all use a little help.
Huh.
Now, why don't we introduce ourselves? My name is Liner.
Krishay.
This is Misha.
Nice to meet you.
So where are you from? You don't look like you're with Tenma.
We ran away from the guards earlier. Did you do something bad? Take this from you. All I did was enter a restricted area. I was trying to get some parts for an airship.
What? Isn't that dangerous?
How so? You guys were in the restricted area too.
Yeah, well...
So what are you doing out here?
Couldn't take an airship from Firefly Alley, so I'm hoofing it to the floating wharf.
You're going to climb the outer wall?
Yep.
Are you joking? You look so frail. If you climb the tower wall, you'll die for sure.
Who do you think you are, talking to me like that? You look more frail than me.
Huh? I'll be just fine. I have Liner to protect me.
Well, I want Liner to protect me, too.
You barely even know him.
Okay, okay, calm down, girls. Why are you going to the floating wharf?
I need to pick something up near there.
Getting there won't be easy. There are guardians up in the sky. Their job is to attack people. And we don't even know if the floating wharf is safe.
I don't care if it's safe. I gotta go there.
Sounds like you really need to get up there. Why don't you come with us?
Liner, what are you doing?
We're all heading up there anyway. It'll be safer for all of us to help each other out.
I guess that's true, but...
There! Problem solved! What do you say, Crochet?
Sure, I guess.
Not bad.